have to understand that freedom is not free, and you cannot have prosperity without freedom.
How many people would like freedom from being overgoverned, overregulated, and overtaxed?
It is then that I can confidently state Alberta would summit the wealth of nations and become one of the most desirable, efficient, highest per capita GDP producing countries in the world.